to take my team there to unwind. And now, I'm wound! And all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. Back entrance to the facility is just up ahead. Your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up! celebrations in order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. Another one down. Damn! They tore my agent apart, limb by limb. Search him. Looks like my agent coughed up the intel. Check that locker. Dirt might still be around.
Hey, what the hell?
Crap, alarms. Neutralize that bastard.
That ain't it.
Hell yeah, the locker key. Grab it. I bet an arm and a leg that's the key to the locker. You know what I mean. After the war, the COV will maintain control over the following districts. Seaport, Mercutio, Garden District.
You underestimated the Atlas resistance. We want 1,000 more dropships now.
1,000? Can your idiot followers even fly ships? I'm still shocked they know how to use their own opposable thumbs.
As it happens, that's one of their favorite snacks, too.
Nice work. Keep going. So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Hop into Viper Drive.
Atlas, it's state of the art.
Yo, Reese, are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
Iron Cub's got claws!
Vault Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage.
Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Oh, wait, I got an idea. I can remote control one of those really sweet speeders and join you. Pick one out for me.
Full of ratch turds. Too big. Not my style.
Reese!
Use the Viper Drive.
Viper Drive. When you just gotta know what your neighbors are saying about you. Bye, Atlas.
I'm in! Ooh, and anti-grav propulsion. Cushy. Ooh, the voice sounds good too, right? Not, changed in any way?
Uh-huh. You sound like you.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever.
Featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round the clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
Thank you.
Alright, gotta go and set up a firewall. We've gotta destroy the servers. This way! I'll open the door.
Just like that. Happy to help.
Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Makes rather lifelike statues. I'd like to commission a few.
Darien's husks, you mean?
Yeah, that. See, a few of my siblings fled after I assumed control. It'd be so nice to have a family reunion.
Of course. Family's everything.
All right. Not bad, but we need more. Head to the data center. That was supposed to be my job, but no excuses. I don't have a leg to stand on. Whatever. Here we go!
Just put your signature there, and we are allies. When this war is over, I'll throw in a party on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. I'll let you know when we have the vault key. Make sure you fulfill your part of the contract, or I'll liquidate your family.
Whatever. We'll see whose family lasts longer, you trust fund tyrant.
Have an awesome war.
That's good dirt, but not end the alliance good. Let's try to hack the system and see if we can dig up some more.
Hello, Mr. Katagawa. Input password.
Oh, woozy. Right, password. One sec. Try Zanara 1234.
Incorrect. Password reminder. Hate. Sibling.
Crap. Oh, right. Yeah. Naoko must die painfully. Lowercase, all one word.
Password accepted. Opening personal data cache 35.
Nice! Once we upload that last data cache to Atlas, my mission will be complete. Then I'm gonna die.
Data uploading to remote server.
Okay, so now that the contract's signed, I just gotta ask. Classy duo like you, how do you stand commanding what is very likely the dumbest army in, well, history?
Eh, they get the job done.
Hard to beat a mobile food source that obeys your every request.
Sure, sure, but come on. They're a bunch of unwashed savages. Ever think of incorporating? Joining the big leagues?
Our army pays us for the privilege of dying for us. Who would you say has the better deal?
Intel's getting better, but it sounds like Malawan's onto us. Defend yourself while the intel uploads.
Ready for a dark storm!
Scrubs out, comes out!
Of some kind of tongues.
Yeah, skag tongues. They're all the rage with the kids these days, apparently.
You're so naive. My family, they fight for me. They sacrifice themselves for me. They fight for my love. That's where you've got it wrong. Family is the most powerful force in this universe if you use it right. Now I suggest you run along and find the vault key before I get hungry. Junior?
Damn! More security! This is getting good. Wish I had some popcorn! You know, last meal, all that.
We're under attack! Requesting backup!
We've got ya!
Hell yeah!
Hey, Jenny! I'm still kidding!
Check out that body count!
As I win this war, I'm gonna invite those Calypsos to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads. And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers.
Jackpot, that's the one! Now let's blast that dirt out and see how the children of the Vault react.
I win this war, I'm gonna invite those Calypsos to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads! And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers!
Until the HQ. We'll broadcast that intel throughout the city. Might be enough to turn the tide. What's that light? Oh, almost forgot. Your reward. Mission complete.
Swan. Now come back out.
Looks like your Vault Hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not Franz Frogurt. Anything but Franz Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the bottom of the cup and the Oh god!
That don't come with a warranty. They'll take care now.
don't stop Katagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later.
Take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladoff or even Tidior, for crying out loud. lot of your employees. Like, a lot. But that is just how business is done.
I'm in! Bolt Hunter, fire the laser!
Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese! I swear, if you fire that laser, we're done, buddy. We are done.
New coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Zanara, Class 2F pleasure yacht. Familial lock overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Shit! Oh, that was amazing! Eat my big bowl, Kanagawa! What's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay, one sec. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No! To remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Respaw. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary! Fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Comes and goes, but you can't beat cash. say something. Your business is always appreciated.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
Ah, there you are.
Guns! What more could you want? Tell your friends and your enemies.
That one's out of stock. But if you want, you can always buy something else.
Equipped.
Someone who looks like they can take a bullet!
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me. Most archers got a degree to pay off.
My grill, you better buy something.
Later, badass. You're putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man!
Thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring!
You're welcome. So, said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache!
It's a siege, mustache, okay?
Look... key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, we've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP entrance.